Well, like, it's still in parentheses if you're gonna write.
So what did you get there?
I got x squared plus x minus 2.
Okay. I thought you said plus 4, though.
Okay,
okay, so this one is...
I said that.
Alright, let me do that. Plus 3, is that what you got? That's the equation.
1, and then that would be 5 minus 1, and
it carries me.
I got 5.
That's the final answer. Wait, what?
Oh,
the
final
answer.
F-Q. You know. Oh.
Yeah. How do you get 5? Because that should just be...
I got 5 times 1. Because you plug in the 2.
You don't plug in the 2 to this one.
I'm just sure that was. That's what I thought, but then in the notes yesterday or 2 days ago, that's what we did. I forgot this one's burns, because I swear, where is it? This one. Where is it? I swear this one, we did it. Where's one that's like that? I don't know, we can just ask her. Alright.
You need to do number 3 though. So that would be x squared, so that would be negative x plus 3 squared plus 1, right? The equation.
Yes. So you get x squared plus 6. No.
No, x squared minus 6x
plus 10.
Oh yeah, plus 10.
So you have to push in, so you have to replace the, and you do the one on the left side. Yes. So we're going to see that.